Papa was supposed to came with me. I think she's really gonna like it, especially with the gate. Gracias. Yeah, it's all locked in. So you got your gate.
It's like an easy gate. It's not like
very easy with the lock. So that's really nice. Plenty of space. Covered. The gate does open up as well, and it looks like it is electric. So, electric gate.
Look at that.
Isn't that pretty cool? Light there. As you come in, a little step here.
Can you see that?
What's that? Oh, very nice. Little plants there above. I love the color. Oh my gosh, she's gonna love it. She's gonna love it. Oh my gosh, cable already set up. Lighting, curtains, beautiful furniture. Plenty of space. I'm gonna go all the way back to the front of the door. So you got plenty of space, Ma. Even has a little welcome sign right here for you. Curtains, very nice windows that open up, and it has the nets that you are wanting. Oh my gosh, this is exactly what you wanted. And you can open this up, but it's also gated, so for your security as well. This furniture is super nice. It looks brand new. We're gonna take to the kitchen first. So you got your back door, little area here for you to put your keys, stove, which is not common. So you actually have a stove area,
oven and a stove.
Yeah, so oven and stove. Plenty of cabinets. It's not too big. You got your full refrigerator. Look at these details, Mama. Own a refrigerator. That's pretty cool. Window with the screen that you can open up, let that cool breeze come in. Wonderful cabinets. I'm gonna take a look underneath. Looks pretty clean in there. So you got your drawers, three drawers here, another cabinet here. It looks like it's already some dishes and stuff in there too. Cabinets up above. Plenty of cabinets up above. And then of course you have your, and that works, nothing but cold air coming out, clean. The stove oven combo, it is definitely clean, all in the inside. It's small, but I mean, it's just you, so it would work. You got four burners right there. Very secure here. He's gonna open up so we can see out the back, but you also have screen on this back door as well. So you definitely don't have to worry about the bugs and mosquitoes and things coming in. Okay, no worries. So we're gonna go around here. We're just gonna go right back out just so we can take a look at the outside really quick. He couldn't get that back door open, but I'm sure he will be able to get that fixed before. Oh, no worries. So you come through here, and this is gated as well. So this is the back door that he was trying to get in. You have your propane gas tank here. Perfect. And this is also covered. Now, as you're coming down this way, it's not covered, but this is just your little walkway. This should be that kitchen window that we were looking at. Okay, so you can put your washing machine here. You got your hot water tank and a little wash area here as well. Very nice. I love the gates on this. This is very secure. Yes. So here, just through here, this is just a very small backyard, but it kind of, you have your area to hang. And this might be a tomato plant. I'm not sure. Here. But this is pretty cool. Now these things, if you're wondering what this is, I thought that that was a plant, but this is actually for your security. Those are spikes. So that is very good and very common that you see. A lot of times it's glass, but those are just spikes. Oh, you're gonna love this. So this is a covered area here, and it has two little chairs here, and you can see you can walk right back into your kitchen. This is nice with the clotheslines already here for you. So I'm at the end of the wall, so you can kind of get an idea of this space here. And again, this is covered, and that leads into the living room. So we're just gonna go back on in and take a look out, take a look at the rest of the house. This is awesome, awesome little area right here. It's very cool in this little walkway. There is a little step down right here, just so you'll know that. Very nice. And then he's pointing here. This is an electric gate, so you'll see it lifts up.
I think it
or opens. I'm sorry. It actually opens up like that. I see. Okay. Very nice. Oh, there we go. Look at there. That is awesome. And just to kind of give you an idea of what's right outside your door. It is very quiet, very quiet. Oh my gosh, you're gonna love it. All right, so let's go ahead back in and take a look at the rest of the house. And so this is like a little pool handle. Okay, all right, so back in the house, you got your table and chairs. You got six chairs. Very nicely done. Your table. This is a nice wood table with a glass on it. And there's also a little shelf here. And that's a little key for your garage.
Internet is included.
Internet is included. You hear that, Mom? Mm-hmm. Internet is included. So that's the area that we were looking at from the outside. All right, so here is the bedroom. Now, I know one of the things that you were concerned about is the bed. Now, it's a nice size. I'm gonna stand on the end of the wall here so you can kind of get an idea of how big it is. You could probably put your bed on this wall. There are hammock hooks already included, which is really nice. So you can hang it from either wall and it connects right over to there. And then shelf here, window. The closet has a very nice window, mirror. And then plenty of room for you to hang, as well as storage above. So that slides there. You could probably put suitcases and things up there. There's the handle. Yeah, very nice hardware. And here's a little window if you want to let a little cool breeze in at night with the mesh. So that's good. Air conditioner in here. Here's your remote, as well as an air conditioner. It looks pretty brand new, so that's good. It has a few outlets here and here, as well as over there. That's always good to have. Now, this room, I mean, it's a nice size. I believe you would definitely be able to put, yeah, so Derek was saying that glass right there. I'm sure she would, you know, be mindful of that. But this bedroom, you could probably fit a nice queen size or single bed in here. King would definitely be a little bit too big, but this is a nice size room. It's not a ceiling fan in here. Honestly, I don't see any ceiling fans at all. But you could always get you your own personal fan to put in your room, or even have one installed. So no ceiling fan in here as well. There's actually not a place to put one here, but you could possibly put one in this room. It's possible. Everything is pretty much possible. But this will be the area where you would put your TV right here. Okay, so here's the bathroom. Very big. Very big bathroom. So you walk in, there's just a little step down to get into the shower area. You have a little shelving. Mama, when I tell you, you said you wanted a window in the bathroom, and boom, with the screen right there. Now, that's typically hard to find, but we found it for you. Oh my gosh, this bathroom is nice. So you see the tile all throughout. You got your handle here, shower head, even a little area here. This is very important. Believe it or not, your feet, kind of my feet, all of our feet stay dirty here in Mexico. So it's always good to have this where you can kind of like wash your feet in the shower. So of course you got your typical toilet here. Very nice sink. You even have a nice mirror here. Little shelf as well. Very nice. High ceilings. The walls are kind of like this little, just something that they've done with, I guess, some type of the paint. Almost like a stucco type wall. All right, so here is the second bedroom. Another shelf where you put your TV there. You have your AC curtains all throughout, which is good for that sun. I wouldn't say they're necessarily blackout curtains, but it would definitely keep out that sunlight. I'm sure it would get pretty nice and dark in here once you closed up the curtains. So yeah, that's good. Another hammock. And then of course you have your closet area here with the mirror and storage above. All right, so I think that this is perfect for you. The only thing that you would have to get for yourself, here's that, a remote for your AC, would be a bed. Now, I believe we could definitely look into that. But I just wanted to give you another little look of everything. Very, very nice. Very nice. Everything in here is like brand new. I'm gonna give you one more look of the kitchen area. Plenty of room.
It's not hot in here either.
It's not, and it's not even any air going on, no fans or anything. This house has been sitting. It's about 95 degrees outside right now, and it's honestly pretty cool in here. So that's gonna keep your energy bill down as well. All right, so I'm gonna ask a few more questions and I'll let you know, okay?